Hi everyone,
this is my friend Emily. I am in my dream car. This is the Volkswagen Golf 2017 model. So this is like the newest Golf model. I've always wanted a Golf, but for some reason I settled for my Getz instead. Thanks Emily for letting me drive.
Okay.
I really hope I don't crash.
Yeah, you better not.
Because that would be very awkward.
There you go.
Do you hear that?
And handbrake's here.
Oh,
so you
what?
Just gotta push it down. There you go!
That's so cool.
Yeah.
Oh, it's going! Oh man, that. Okay, first of all, just let me comment on the power steering. It's literally effortless. Compared to my car, because my car, I'm getting like an arm workout.
Really?
Oh.
Yeah, brakes are pretty touchy.
Yeah, no, that's good. Let's take this nice and slow. Oh.
You should try out the parking itself thing.
I will try that out, that'd be sick.
Yeah.
So back to the power steering, driving my car, pretend you're cutting vegetables using a blunt as knife, and then the power steering on this car is like cutting into vegetables using a very, very sharp samurai sword. So that's what it feels like.
Okay.
Ooh, but I'm on wheel spin there, Dan Chang.
She got low-key nervous. I got low-key nervous as well. I'm sweating. Tell us about some of the features about this car.
It's sort of, there's cameras all around the car. So like, if you're driving on like a freeway or something,
mm-hmm.
and the car thinks that you're sort of drifting outside the lines, the steering wheel will like jerk you back into place.
Oh, yeah. Do I have to turn it on first?
No, I feel like it's always on. And then, I tried once letting go of the steering wheel and it pretty much drove itself for like a kilometre or so. And then it gets like a notification up there that says put your hands back on the steering wheel.
Let's find a parallel parking, eh?
Press it, chuck the indicator on, put it into reverse. Now let go of the brake. Here we go. So.
Alright. Oh, gee whizzicles, alright.
But you have to brake, I think, otherwise it'll hit the gutter. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, and wow. Like, it moves by itself.
That's amazing. Honestly, like, look. Oh, it's just. Okay, that was cool.
Chuck it into drive. Yeah, ooh. It'll straighten up for you.
Let's try the sound system.
Yeah, so get that. It does have Bluetooth, but this is cool because it brings up the.
Get the aux cord!
Yeah.
One of the things when I was buying cars this at the start of the year, was the only thing I was looking for basically was whether it had an aux cord port.
Yeah.
Like the engine doesn't matter as long as it has an aux cord, take my money. Alright, what song should we play?
Mm-hmm.
I reckon some Tay Tay.
Yeah.
This is like carpool karaoke. Okay, so apparently this is my phone now. It's been connected. Does it have Spotify? Yes, it does. That's awesome. It's got a fat car tunes. Oh no, since it's Christmas, come on, let's get festive.
Yeah.
Turn that bad boy up. Continue our voyage.
Yep.
Oh, shout out to Lexi.
She's gonna be so embarrassed. What you're into, is it vodka cruises?
Ding ding!
That's
correct.
So good. Which flavour?
All of them. I get roasted so much. People watching this right now will probably be cringing.
I don't think I've ever had a vodka cruiser before.
Really? You should. You should try. It's actually pretty yummy. Do you call it piss here? Like get on the piss?
Yeah, sometimes.
Yeah.
I'm trying to. Yeah, no, I call it that.
Yeah, because in New Zealand, everyone's like, oh, what are you up to on a Friday? And then all the boys would be like, oh, just getting on the piss spoon. And I would just be like, yeah, I'm doing not getting on the piss. I think because I'm driving quite conservatively at the moment.
Yeah.
If this was my own car and at
go
first.
Floor it. Go. Right now. Go. 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 Go.
Okay, I stopped now.
I think you got up to like 60.
Dude, it felt like a plane taking off. I'm salivating. Thanks for watching the vlog. Beautiful experience. I am lost for words. Thank you again, Emily, for letting
me
take your car for a spin. Catch you later. Have a good Christmas, everyone.
Bye.